We jump back to last night from the Gwangju Kia Champions Field. This is men's baseball semifinal action between Korea and Chinese Taipei. Head to the fifth inning. Lin with a high pop that'll fall here in front of Hong, and that'll land him on first base. You see that good poke there from Lin. And Hong just cannot get to it. But he's able to hold Lin on first base. Now this is Chang Min Soon, and he will double to right field. And that'll score Lin all the way from first base. Chinese Taipei now up 1-0. Good look at it there. Chang got a good piece of that one as he knocks it to the right field wall. Now to the sixth. Yang Tai-chun with the comebacker, and Kim Myung-sin will grab it and double off the runner at first. Yang right back to Kim, who quickly gets it to first for the double play. But later in that inning, Kim will serve up here to Wang Po-jung. And he will deposit that over the fence in right center field. Home run for Wang. 2-0, Chinese Taipei now in front. There you see him being congratulated by his teammates as he heads back to the dugout. Now to the eighth, nobody out. And there's a called third strike. Lin Tzu Wei on Jo Sung Hang. One out here in the eighth. And Kim strikes out swinging. Second K here in the inning. And another one. Lin Tzu Wei strikes out the side here in the eighth. Out of the ninth. Korea down to its last out. And Myung Song Yong will strike out there to end the game. Lin Tzu Wei will finish with 7 strikeouts in 3 2/3 innings.